We're back once again at Staples Center. The Defenders have it first as we start the fourth. They're trailing by a score of 73-68. Frank Robinson fakes the three, drives inside, lost it, got it back. Down to the right baseline to Tucker. Truich got tied up down there. They'll go to McKenzie. And McKenzie gets called for a travel. Well, it's very similar to the call they had against Will Conroy earlier. And Conroy didn't think he traveled either. Turnover number 14 now against the Defenders. 14 points off of those for the Vipers. Wallace handling the basketball now with Conroy on the bench. Wallace tapped out of bounds by Robinson. Wallace, Winder, Sensley, Scott, and Temple on the floor for Rio Grande Valley. Wallace from the corner. And he gets called for a travel. 17 turnovers now against Rio Grande Valley. 21 points off of those for the LA Defenders. Five-point game. Kennedy guarded loosely by Wallace. Ball goes to Clark. They're joined out there by Tucker, Chewich, and Robinson. Start the fourth quarter. Tucker, straight away three, won't go. Spun in and out. He is 1-for-5 from long distance in this game. Sensley drives into the hole. Got blocked from behind by Clark. Loose ball stolen away by Tucker. And Tucker gets knocked down. They'll call the foul on Scott. Well, Tucker went down hard, too.
Foul number 42.
Two fouls on Scott. First against the team. Other games in the D-League today on this Sunday. It'll be Iowa at Fort Wayne, Sioux Falls at Tulsa, and Idaho at Reno. Of course, everybody gears up for the big showcase in Boise, which starts tomorrow. Frank Robinson going to work. And he'll get a break as he's fouled by Temple. Two on him, two against the team. Free throw shooting in the game. Rio Grande Valley 13 for 17. And the Defenders 9 for 13. Tucker outside the arc. Looks for a screen from Clark. Now bounces it. And it's knocked away from Robinson by Temple. Out of bounds with 2 seconds on the shot clock. And Robinson will handle the inbound chores. Ball comes into Chewich. Catch and shoot. Missed everything. The shot clock violation turns it back over to Rio Grande Valley. And so far, nobody scored in this fourth quarter, almost 2 minutes in. Temple handling the basketball at the logo. Gets it over to Winder. Out top they go to Scott. Back to Temple for three. Well, tried to drop in twice, wouldn't go. Chewich with the rebound. Oh, Chewich now with 9 points and 7 boards. And we got a whistle and a foul. It's away from the basketball. And I think they caught Keith Clark. They got Keith Clark. That's his second. Truitt sits down. Simpson comes in for L.A. And still looking for our first points here in the fourth quarter. Wallace against Robinson. Whole lot of dribbling going on. Wallace takes it inside. Lost it out of bounds, and they'll say last touched by Rio Grande Valley. Now, Wallace was pretty much a one-man show for that possession, and it didn't turn out real well. Wallace playing defense now as McKenzie brings it out of the backcourt across the timeline. They'll get it to Simpson on the block. Out to Tucker, looking for a reset now. Instead, Tucker takes it inside, gets it to Simpson in the corner. Diamond goes inside, puts it up and in. Nicely done. 13 points for Simpson. Temple took it inside, and he got fouled on a reach-in by Keith Clark.
Foul number 44.
That's three on Clark.
That's his third personal. First team foul.
First against the team, and we'll have Temple at the line. 84% free throw shooter. He's in training camp with the Rockets this past summer. His free throw is good. Joe Crawford in, Dar Tucker out for LA. Temple out of Baton Rouge, went to University High School there. Competed in track and field as well as basketball. Long jump and triple jump. McKenzie taking it all the way in, and he scores! Lawrence McKenzie with his first points of the game, and he gets the defenders back within two. 74-72, steal at midcourt. Crawford to McKenzie for three, and the lead, no. Ball out of bounds. Wow, it looked like that was touched by Rio Grande Valley. Well, they'll give the ball back to the Vipers. Simpson complaining about it as well. Well, a big break there for Rio Grande Valley. They lead by two. Will Conroy back on the floor. He'll handle the basketball this time. Out there with Scott, Anderson, Temple, and Sensley. Conroy from the logo. Gave it up, gets it back. Feed to Sensley, missed inside. Went for the reverse and got cut off at the pass. McKenzie from Robinson, wouldn't go. Robinson, the putback, wouldn't go. But he will go to the free throw line. Call the foul on Anderson, that's his third. Three against the team. Joey Dorsey checking back in as Ernest Scott heads for the chairs for Rio Grande Valley. Frank Robinson, first trip to the line in this game. Looking for his first point. He's missed all seven of his shots in this game, including two from three-point range. And he got the free throw to go. Maybe that'll get him back on track. Usually a pretty reliable shooter. And he's shown in the early games since joining this team that he can hit the three-point shot as well, just not today. And the second free throw, no good. So it's a one-point game. He had a chance to tie it up. 4 minutes gone here in the third. 74-73, Rio Grande Valley. Anderson in between the rings, guarded by McKenzie. It's a screen from Dorsey. Back and forth with the dribble. Takes it inside, scores off the glass. Anderson with 18. Top scorer in the game. Back to a three-point lead for the Vipers. McKenzie in between the rings. Conroy goes out on him. Ball comes over to Crawford. It'll bounce down to Simpson. Going against Sensley, and he puts it in off the glass. Simpson now with 15 points. It's a one-point game again. 76-75 Vipers. Temple's pass, stolen away. Simpson, look out below. There he goes. And the defender is on top, 77-76, as their defense gets them a break to get back in the lead. Well, Chucky Brown talked before the game about playing defense. Temple goes in, makes a tough shot, and he'll go to the line. Temple now with 13 points. They'll call the foul on Keith Clark. Four on him. And two against the team. Temple with a chance to complete a three-point play. He's 1-for-2 on the freebies so far today. 13 points, 4 rebounds, and 3 assists, and his free throw is good. 79-77 Vipers. Got a good game going on here in the fourth quarter. Vipers got back in the game with a really strong third quarter. Well, Sensley saved it and saved it right to Crawford, who got the bucket that ties the game at 79. Crawford now with 13 points. Well, rule of thumb is usually don't try to save it at the baseline if it's under your opponent's basket. And that's a good reason why. Feed inside for Temple. Oh, we got bodies flying all over the place. And Simpson holding his knee as he sits on the floor. He and Joe Crawford got tangled up. Foul is on Crawford. And for Joe, that's his second. Three against the team. We're just about halfway through this fourth quarter. Temple sitting at 14 points, looking to break a 79-79 tie, and he does. Rio Grande Valley now 16 for 21 from the stripe, 76%. They got six more points at the line. And the defenders do, make it seven. 81-79 as we hit the halfway mark here in the fourth. Joe Crawford guarded by Temple. A clear out the side, let him go for three. Wow, way off the mark. Fortunate rebound for LA. McKenzie for three. That's good. McKenzie with 5 points, all of them here. In the fourth quarter, we're tied at 81. Conroy on the drive. Oh, tough shot, and he makes it.
Basket by Will Conroy.
Conroy now with 9 points in the game. A two-point advantage for the Vipers. Frank Robinson with a spin and a drive and a scoop that's good. 3 points for Robinson off the bench. We're tied at 83. Chucky Brown up off the bench, clapping his hands, trying to get his team going. They had a 10-point lead at halftime and saw it all go away in the third. Temple goes baseline. Shot blocked by Diamond Simpson out of bounds. And we'll have a timeout, a full timeout. Four on the shot clock as Conroy gets set to inbound. Baseline left. Takes his time. Gets it into Anderson. Anderson had it. 2 seconds. Fires from 25 feet. Oh, almost made it. Rebound Clark. Oh, Keith Clark now with 7 points and 8 rebounds. Still tied at 83. Frank Robinson goes inside. We've got an offensive foul called on Diamond Simpson. And that is his third. Offensive foul. I guess they caught him setting an illegal screen. So the seesaw tips back to the Vipers. Game tied 83-83. 4.5 to play. Conroy rolls it up, no good. Put back by Dorsey is good. Somebody's got to put a body on Dorsey. He's got 13 points, 10 of those here in the second half. 85-83, Rio Grande Valley. Crawford going against Anderson. Looking for a screen, 4 seconds on the shot clock. Crawford gets inside, somehow got the ball over to Clark, and Clark gets the dunk. 9 points for Clark, and we're all tied at 85. And ball out of bounds. LA will get it back.